All right, here we go. Doing a little painting right here. Just for funsicles. Just for funsicles, my friends. What's up? How's it going, everybody? No. Let's make this thing a little larger. We need a larger moon here. There we go. Boom. That's a moon right there. That's a moon if I've ever seen one. There we go. That's what I'm talking about right here. Look. Boom. Way too much fun. And I'm having way too much fun lately. This stuff. Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate that. Thank you so much, Santo. Thank you, Luxury. Appreciate that. something like that. I love that. Trying to keep it a little southwest here. So I got a rock band right next to my studio practicing right now. I thought they were done. Apparently they wanna keep jamming out. I can't hate on the hustle. I used to be a musician, so. I just wish they practiced a little bit more. I feel like they don't practice enough. Can't get good if you don't practice. Oh, thank you so much. Appreciate that, Eric. Oh, thank you so much at Luxury. I want to eat a little bit into it so that the outline is not so strong around it. Oh, it's oil. It's oil. Absolutely. It's that simple. We're going to keep this one this simple. Usually people like to paint coyotes and moons and whatnot. I like to paint people because I feel like we also like to stare into the stars. And wonder. We still do it. We've done it since the beginning of humanity, and we continue to do it. So there it is, my friends. Hopefully you enjoy this little segment. Take care, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. And I will be auctioning this painting as well on eBay. The link is in my profile. And the auction starts at $1. All right? Take care. Talk to you guys soon.